Do not try and bend the spoon. That's impossible. Instead, only try to realize the truth. What truth? There is no spoon. Then you will see that it is not the spoon that bends. It is only yourself.